should I do?
There's nothing now.
If you love her, you must do as she asks.
I'll break her heart and mine.
It's only yours you can know.
She loves me, Thomas.
Does she say so?
There's nothing now.
No. And yet she does with the ingots round her ears. Was she weeping when she gave you this?
Her letter came to me by the nurse.
Your aunt?
Yes, my aunt. Perhaps she wept a little.
Would you like an espresso, a cappuccino?
Yes. Get down!
What are you doing? Come here. Come here, Holden. Holden, come back down. Come here.
Oh.
Find out who this room was registered.
It wasn't registered to anyone.
What, they just let themselves in?
Yeah.
How could you know one here?
Look, with all due respect, all he did was phone. He left me a message saying that he'd come up with a leap.
She's a hairstylist who is sick of Holden Slade, wake up.
Wake up, mister, so we can feed you.
Is it her food?
Wake up! Whoop. Hey, you! Wake up!
Holden Slade Kaminsky!
No. Wake up, pretty boy. Oh my gosh. Hold in. Dang, dude.
This is going on.
Picking up is that there's a theme. And the theme is that it is possible to get from there to here. Present. Conventional. Happy tea visitors because it takes too long then to get from there to here, just either light or less. But suppose there are ways of working space and time, or going faster than light. And that's what some of these equations are fighting together.
First name is Stanislav. My middle name is Gergely. My last name is Ojak. I had a PhD in clinical psychology. I have a background in engineering, architecture, design, industrial design, and education headmaster private school for gifted children.
The Sistine Chapel is a fortress.
No, he's not going to do it.
Signor, if you're about to suggest a naked eye search of the entire Vatican City, I will tell you.
Come on, do not have to. His Holiness, when you are addressing me, you are addressing this office. Do you understand?
Yes, Father.
Good. Now, you said the image on the screen was illuminated by artificial light. Might I suggest methodically cutting power to various sections of the city?
Yes, please.
To create Starbucks Double Shot Espresso, we put our energy into giving it the bold, rich taste of real Starbucks Espresso with a hint of cream. So you can put your
energy
where
it
really counts. Starbucks Double Shot Espresso, real life energy.
Give me your best shot. We're gonna earn it past the car.
Are you coming to
me,
baby?
Lisa.
Feeling pretty mellow right now.
Joint to joint.
And with this money I put on.
Don't pull his ear. Hey. Don't pull his ear.
My fans and me. Where you up? My songs.
You sweet people. You sweet people. Sweet people. Say sweet people.
Stage where we fuck.
job. Odin, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey. Ooh, be careful. Look at you. Hey, Dada.
Expecting to see a recovery.